wife said. My husband is from Nigeria, Oluwatayo Adekola Lalide, and we've heard the River City Drummers many times. And whenever they play, he says to me, that's the same rhythm that we played in my village when I was a little boy.
Question over here, Mary Reed.
I just want to know if you wear ear protection and what the accumulative damage is.
Maybe we can answer that one.
I'm going to answer.
Okay.
And then I'm going to answer.
The young people don't, because they say they can't hear. But the old people do. Like myself, because I feel the music. And I'm trying to get them to transform from not hearing it to feel it. Because once you feel it, then you tap into the spirit of the drum. And as Miss Lalladay says, no matter where you go, you hear that rhythm. I was in New Orleans last weekend, and I'm walking down the street, and New Orleans is real crazy. So it's about 2 o'clock in the morning, and I hear this line band far away. I felt it before I heard it, and that's what drew me to it. But for me, yeah, after losing 20% of your hearing, I walk around with earplugs in my pocket. Now, trying to get them to worm is another story, but yeah, we do. I don't know where she is with hers, but mine is, like 20% of my hearing is gone just because of the noise. And so I always make sure that I have earplugs around, sticking in the ear. Yeah, so yeah, that's for me. I'm gonna let them speak for themselves on that one.
Well, Mr. White gave me a hearing, and I have down just gave me. I don't know. I wouldn't do these things, but I think it's just that I'm accustomed to it. My hearing is a little sensitive to other kind of noise. Like, you hit the plate, you hit the glass, that's annoying. But drums, like, it doesn't matter how loud, you know what I'm saying, you play, it just doesn't bother me. Mr. White told me I was heavy in about 10 years. Of course. So, but sometimes, you know, if it's too loud, the vibration, sometimes, it'll bother me. But other than that, it's okay. I'm just used to it. I'm just really used to loud music. And what you feel, when you're playing the drums, you get emotional, you get excited. And so sometimes you just kind of lose. When you're excited, this is still part, you don't really think about, I'm about to lose my hearing, you just think about playing what you feel.
Can we hear a couple more numbers? We'll do one more question here. Becky Gorman.
I have two questions, actually. We learned a little bit about how